My name is Peter Oderowing from United Destiny Shapers CBO. United Destiny Shapers CBO, I'm the coordinator of the organization. It is located within Nyalenda community in Kisumu City. Currently, I want to take us through programs that United Destiny Shapers has been doing in terms of climate change and climate action. We, as the organization, have been closely in partnership with the organizations called Mungano ya Wanavijiji, which has really trying to build the capacity of the organization members and ensuring that what we do in terms of climate change is achieved. Even us in Kisumu, we have the same challenge and we need to do the same kind of activities. That's when we realize that we have our within the city river Auji that has been neglected for a very long time. And today it is bushy, it is silted, and the erosion sometimes becomes very complicated, and people realize flooding, and the beauty of the river is gone. So we started in a simple way to just initiate a pilot project within a meter, 100 meters that we have reclaimed so far. And through the support of Mungano ya Wanavijiji, they have supported us with a lot of resources. We've managed to buy seedlings, tree seedlings, the gravelia tree seedlings. We bought flowers. We have decorated tiles with the information concerning environmental conservation. And this has really brought a beauty for this river. And we believe through doing this, we'll really bring sanity to the river. As you know, United Destiny Shapers CBO has been working closely in terms of organizing the community and bringing the youths together. We are encouraging our fellow youths. This initiative is youth-oriented, and it is us who must take this initiative to make it a reality. We want to encourage our youth to come together so that we can reclaim, adopt the old river. We know already we've just done a portion of it, which is 100 meters, but the old river, we are told it is 3 kilometers. So we really want to encourage our fellow youth groups to come and adopt the parts of the river so that we can reclaim the old river. And this beauty is achieved at the end of the day.